SFS, or the Master of Science in Foreign Service, is the longest standing program in the School of Foreign Service at Georgetown University. There is no one perfect type of student we're looking for. We have students entering from the private sector, from the public sector, who've worked with nonprofit organizations, who've worked with the military. Any number of fields can create a full palette of experiences that we're looking for in the program.
I'm originally from Dominican Republic. I did my undergrad studies in Montreal at Concordia University, where I majored in journalism. And for the last 4 years, I've been working in public relations, first in Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, where I worked for Caribbean Porto Novelli. And for the last 2 years, I've been working at a nonprofit in Southern Virginia. I chose to come to MSFS because not only is the quality of education exceptional, but really the professors that are here will offer you such a wealth of knowledge that I didn't feel I could get anywhere else. I also feel the program is very, very heavy on networking, which is one of the reasons. Being in DC, the location, the people you meet, the diversity, add to that the I'm really hoping to utilize this education to expand my horizons in the corporate world. I'm actually very interested in consulting and in doing public affairs and the intersection of government and business, and this program is a way to get there.
I am from Dakar, Senegal, which is in West Africa. I am a first year dual degree student doing MSFS and MPP. I've done 4.5 years in the US Army prior to coming to MSFS, and I'm also a member of the Maryland Air National Guard. I chose MSFS because of the strength of the program and also because of the nature of the students that are here. They are very diversified, coming from different parts of the world, and the faculty also is very, very knowledgeable. And another trait that also attracted me are the practitioners that come and lecture at Georgetown. Definitely plus, something to gain from. My concentration here is international relations and security, as well as international policy. Ideally, I want to work for the State Department or the Department of Defense, and I'm convinced that Georgetown will prepare my leadership skills, my analytical as well as communication skills.
My name is Ho Nguyen. I'm from Vietnam. I come from Hanoi, actually. Before I came to Georgetown, I've been serving the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Vietnam for, say, 11 years. I did my undergrad at the Institute for International Relations. Now it has been renamed the Academy of Diplomacy of Vietnam. Georgetown has always been a destination, a dream destination for me. I feel really blessed to be here at Georgetown, to be at a very prestigious program. And I must say a big thank you to Fulbright program. Thanks to program Fulbright's funding, I can be here. About my future plan, definitely I would come back to my country and serve my Ministry of Foreign Affairs, yet to be a diplomat as I have been for the past 11 years. I still wish, or I will try to come back to the United States, maybe as a representative from Vietnam. And if it happens, then I will definitely come back to Georgetown.
The thing that stands out about MSFS is that you don't have to choose between being in a big city with a lot of opportunities on the one hand, while on the other hand, being in a program that's small and personalized. Any number of paths that students have into the international sphere is what we hope to prepare students for.